The Great Gatsby, innit?
The Great Gatsby and Mike under one of his aliases.
That's the difficult thing. It's like, which one is it? Could be large joints.
Large joints.
Large joints.
Yeah!
It's the drop, see? Oh, I can't remember the name of the track, though.
Is there two versions of this? So, is this a dub one?
A lot of people prefer the dub. I like the vocal.
Inner City Blues, baby.
Is it Inner City Blues?
Inner City.
Inner City.
It is, yeah!
Whoa.
Man, I love this era of garage. I just love it.
One of my favorite garage MCs.
Ah, MC Juice Man.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kick myself, aren't I?
I know. It's LB.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, LB is sick.
It's so obviously an LB track, isn't it? Ah.
I don't know what the track's called.
Digital.
LB and Juice Man Digital.
Locked on.
Nice.
Favorite. Yeah, I love this record.
That's definitely my kind of garage, man.
Often in my record bag. You know, girl, you're driving me out of my mind. Say you won't spend some time.
Say you got my hope. And now it's burning. Oh, who's that?
Victor Romeo, right?
Yeah, Victor Romeo. I can't. What's the tune?
Boom, 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 boom. Inside you.
Inside You.
It's a sick track, though.
It's not a Steve Gurley one, is it?
Victor Romeo, Inside You,
Steve Gurley remix.
It's literally now, it's just so obvious. Oh.
That bass lines.
Wow, that sounds like it could have been released like this year, you know?
So good. This is, I think it's a tricky one, this one.
Yeah, I know this one.
This sounds like it could be Jeremy.
I feel like a Jeremy Sylvester sort of vibe.
Jeremy Sylvester?
I want to say Satisfaction, but it's not right, is it?
Is this Watch Your Bass Bins?
G.O.D.
Watch Your Bass Bins. I've never known the name of that track.
Yeah, sick track. Big up Jeremy Sylvester.
Yeah, all the God records are amazing. Jeremy's one of the best. So many bangers. Such a lovely floaty track.
Oh, I know this one.
Yeah, I know this one. Oh gosh,
this one's gonna bug me. I know the tune. I just can't remember the name.
Bad one.
Dreams or dreaming? Dreams.
Dreams.
That sounds like Mike's drums.
Sounds like another Mike Milrain. Right.
Yeah, Mike Milrain. Deep Step 2.
Nah, this is not easy.
The Heavyweight Crew.
Heavyweight Crew, yes. Flipping hell, man. Yeah.
Wow, Heavyweight Crew, the dream, man.
Nice.
I think for some reason I've got 3 copies of this on vinyl.
Everything M Dubs have done are just timeless.
M Dubs, that's it. Oh, kicking myself now.
And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the classics. Perhaps the most famous classic in all the world of music.
Nice.
Boom, 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 boom.
diamond rings.
Oi.
I gave her.
And he's gonna say the song name in a sec.
I gave her. Diamond rings.
Is he talking about diamond rings?
Diamond rings, man, come on.
It's D&D.
I gave her. D&D.
D&D, diamond rings.
I gave her.
Yes!
Definitely one of my favourite of the D&D bits. Mortgage your house to afford a copy of this one these days.
Sounds a bit like a
burning up.
Jason K, Steve Gurley, and Chris Mack, I think.
Come on.
Hartsy.
On social circles. Amazing label.
Well, it's not ordinary people heart-sing.
Ordinary people.
Yeah? Yeah!
Baby, You Make My Heart Sing by Ordinary People. By Artwork under another alias. Yeah, heavy tune.
I'm sure it's called
Big up.
It's called Big Up.
I know.
Big up.
Yeah.